Alright guys, I am back here with another Assassin's Creed vote video, and this is like the main thing where you pretty much access everything, and I just wanted to show you guys what percent I've gotten done. I've already done over half the game because half the game is the story mode and the other half is just adventuring, so I obviously named it after my favorite Assassin's Creed character, which was in Brotherhood, Ezio. Because, you know, he's a pretty cool guy. And, we are going to get started. Let's go. I honestly have no idea where we are going to spawn, but probably in River Valley. I have not played this game since my last Assassin's Creed episode. So, where are we? Oh yeah, I remember this. I kind of do. Ooh, let's get that native pillar. Where is that? It's right there. Is that a... Oh no, That's the native pillar, excuse me. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I thought I was about to die. But I want to get out of here. So, is that water right there? Can I just, yeah. I wouldn't do this, but it's the quickest way down. So, you know. And, yeah. You're doing so good, just keep doing your thing. There you go. Oh yeah, if you're 5, don't be checking this out. Watch my Minecraft episodes, you know, on my other channel, on my Super Diamond Miner channel. But the whole, like, leaf bed shook as I did that. That was weird. Look, when I throw him in, it was like, he's so freaking heavy all of a sudden. Even though he's probably skinny for his height to weight ratio. I'm gonna get this animus fragment. Where is that? I don't really want to do this. I don't really want to get that animus fragment. I just thought it'd be cool. But this is mainly going to be naval stuff. Oh, I did not see that coming. I thought I was about to die. I'm about to get my health down really low. I didn't even know there was something there. Please don't dive. Please don't. Of course. Even if it's that high up, you still freaking dive. Alright, well, this is my ship. So let's go do some naval combat. Hello, sirs! My good men. Ooh, actually, let's check my naval. My naval fleet. The naval campaign, I just do this a lot. Okay, so Stockholm. Think that's a new area. Hey, someone my fridge out there. I think I said this in a different episode, but I have 3 fridges, 1 brig, no, 3 fridges, 2 brigs, and 2, wait, so let's count them. Ready? Go! 1, 2 schooners, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I have 9 frids and 3 9 brids and 3 frids. And most of them are for when I have bounty hunters on me. repairship. Yes, after I repair it, I'll probably get 100%. Wait, can I? Oh my god, he doesn't have enough. Oh, well, this one does. I have two ships that cost, that have the same name. Interesting. Let's see if there's any close ones, like Savannah and stuff. That's where, that's why I have schooners, because, yeah, I send my schooners out to do that. I send them out to do that, because it's so easy, because, you know, it's only, like, yeah, it'll be done before this episode's over, you know? Normally I do more, but that is not what I'm here for. Alrighty then. Alright. Let's just, do this. Remote, oh, there it is. I didn't know the spine was so low. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna pause it until I can find a ship. Hey, there's one. I think it's a bird, too. Bro, I love this wheel. It's the one that David Cook had. It's the one that David Cook had on his... Hold on, stop. You kidding me? This is a schooner? But I ain't finding no no birds around here anymore. Screw it, I'm just gonna board this one. Wait, is it okay, yeah. See, it's boardable already. I just needed a puckle gunshot and four shots with my upfront guns, and that's it. I find only schooners now, schooners and gunboats. Gunboats are the most annoying thing ever. They see you and they think they can take you down, so they just attack you, when really they can't, and it's the most easiest kill. Like, oh my god. Wait, did it just, okay, I thought I switched to hidden blades. I was like, no, I literally just equipped. Bruh. Okay. Oh my god, stop doing that. My goodness. How am I losing crew on this? Seriously? Got it. I thought I was gonna die there for a second. I only had one more bar of health. Okay. Now, what? You're going to send to my fleet? If I have any room in there. Do I? It doesn't tell me if I do. It just says, you need to sell one of your ships. Or, you can't, like... I don't think I have any room in there. That was a waste of a ship. I still got some stuff, though. Took all of its cargo. Wait, what's this?
Lose and cuts go in.
What about... Do I have the viewpoint over here? Oh, there is no viewpoint. Do I have, like... I got the view... Wait, isn't that where I came from? No, I came from over here. Okay, well, this is a schooner. So we're gonna attack this, and then I think we're gonna fast travel to Antarctica, so then I can go to Antarctica, so that we can get some new, like, stuff stuff in general. Not stuff, health upgrades. Because they only have the one health upgrade. So. Actually, where on my mini map? There's a bunch of. We're just gonna travel there right now. Actually. Yeah. One of these episodes, we're gonna try and take down that fort. Oh wait, no, I was on the right thing, I just had to zoom out. See, that's why I haven't played this game. Anyway, as I was saying about the wheel. The wheel is from, David Cook, from his Man O' War. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna buy this, because one of these days, I'm gonna want it. And I was like, hey, this looks cool. I mean, it doesn't match my sails, and it doesn't match my ship. But I don't really care. You know, little fun fact for you guys, in case you didn't already know and you haven't played a bunch of Assassin's Creed games or whatever. Oh god, why do we have to spawn on this little wave right here? Okay, let's... Of course we spawn right... You're kidding me, right? Bruh! You could literally not spawn me in a worse place! Oh my god, you see these? These are gunboats. Think those are schooners. Okay. Gunboat. Schooner. Gunboat. Bridge. But I'm not going to do that. Okay? So it's that way. Like, look at that. Oh god, that's a bridge? I will tag that. Bruh, I never find birds in this game. If I do, I find them up here. Huh. Wait, do I have any mortar shots? Because if I do, fam, I hit them up with that, you know? Mortar shots are probably one of the most effective things in this game. Like, look at that. Like, and level 20 is like... the lowest brig. So. Oh god, they're that close? Oh, I thought they were. This is not going to go well. I already know it. Hey, settle down there, sir. Settle down. See, like, this, Rogue and Black Flag are the only ones that you can actually have naval combat in, and this one on the back of the cover, it actually said enhanced naval, wait, is that a, oh, that's a frig, buddy, that's a frig, more to him, oh yeah, baby, this is where it starts to hit the fan. This is seriously where it starts to hit the fan, I promise you. Think you can escape. Okay, come on. Okay, I want to board him. I want to board him. Board it. Him. Did you just assume my gender? I'll probably add this to my naval fleet. I don't know. I don't think I have any room on my naval fleet, that's the thing. Bro, I better... Hey! Oh, okay, I thought that guy was keeping me from getting up for a second. Wow! I thought he was gonna dodge that for a second. Usually they dodge that. I just wanted to get down. I always do that. Yeah, normally on, especially Frids, they give you missions like these. Ha! See ya! Wait, did I light it? Oh crap, I didn't light it even. I thought I did, and that guy was about to die. Blow up or whatever. I only attack... Brids and schooners. I don't attack gunboats and man o' wars. Is it? Why won't this, like, work even? But every time it says crew minus one, I'm always like, they had a family, you know, and now they're just dead. Okay, why? Like, seriously? It should work if I just press circle. Why the... Try this one. Well, it was over here. It was a special... God. These crew members... Well, actually, no, they actually have killed, like, one or two men. Normally, I actually do most of it. Oh, wait, no, I know what I want to do. I definitely know what I want to do. As soon as I kill this guy. I'm going up here. And... Oh! One time these guys actually killed me, and I was so mad. Can I just, like... I shoot him. Gotti. You're dead, fam. If I do this. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Okay. That was stupid of me. I thought. Oh, I'm just gonna stand here with my puckle gun then. Come on. I thought my health was my crew members for a second. God, I'm horrible at this game. I know they wanted to be realistic, but I wish the ship didn't bob like that. Okay. Now for the powder reserves. It was over here. Come on, come on, come on. Just... I'm literally just mashing circle and walking around the radius. I don't understand this. How the... I'll come back to you guys. Oh, I did it. I think what happened was I was too close. I had to, like, back up. So what I did, I just slowly walked over there. And it eventually showed me. I'm just gonna salvage it. Yeah. Okay, well... Right after this. In the next video, we are going to be in this area and on this continent. And we are going to... Well, actually, I'm gonna fend those guys off in between episodes. Because I don't have the time to hunt animals and do the other thing. And, like, fend off them in a 14-minute span, which is how much memory I'll have on after this. Actually, I think I'll do, like, a short... Okay. I need to, like, turn... There we go, there we go. Yes. You are now hunted. Oh, that is such a great thing, you know? Such a great thing. Just what I want, you know? So I guess in the next episode we will be killing some bounty hunters. Should be fun. Yeah, if you guys like this episode, then definitely hit that like button. Definitely hit that subscribe button for more episodes like this. And, yeah, have a nice day, a nice life, just, can I not? Okay, I don't want to fast travel. So, have a nice day, have a nice life. In the next episode, we'll be fighting off those bounty hunters, and probably more naval stuff, probably not, actually. And hunting, so I can get some more health upgrades. Goodbye, guys. You are awesome. You are wonderful. See you in the next episode. Bye.